What's happening, partner? This High End Radio.
We're hip hop bangs.
You already know, man. It's your man, Mr. K, for highendradio.com. West Coast Hip Hop Awards was a success, but I caught back up with the ugly nigga. Go ahead and get the folks a little background on where really ugly nigga came from and what else transpired from that, please.
Okay, you know, like everybody, they sit in front of a computer, they brainstorm, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's thinking of something. Well, something caught me, and it made me produce Ugly Nigga. You got to love yourself, never ignorant, gaining ground aggressively.
I love it.
Now, truth be told, I thought I might be the only person to ever wear this. But, as soon as I stepped out, next thing I know, there was not only one, not only two, not only 10, not only 100, not only 1,000. It was like 10,000 people that sat there over the course of the years that donned the ugly nigga shirt. Everybody got a different story. Some people do it because of vanity. Some people do it because of the social aspect of it. And some people do it because of the lifestyle, because it's ugly out here.
It is.
And you got to survive. And sometimes, what I did was, I transcended color. Because everybody wore this shirt. Blacks, whites, Mexicans, Islanders. It transcended colors. Ravers used to do security guards in my shirt. Hell's Angels was auctioning off my shirt and providing facilities for me to do shows in. Muslims used to salute me. So it goes beyond what I even thought of. Ugly movement. That's been going on for 10 years. 10 years. And people, when they see it, it's a shock and awe. But those who understand it, it's ingrained in their blood. They're attracted to it. They can't pull away.
Nope.
But if you got to question it, I'll never give you the answer because you lost. It has to be in you. I used to throw hip-hop shows. I catered to the men and I catered to the women. I had a hip-hop show, four-part series, Pretty Bitches Love Ugly Niggas. Part one, hip-hop show number one, Pretty Bitches Love Ugly Niggas. Number two, then number three was on Halloween, Revenge of the Ugly Bitch. And then on number four, it was Diary of an Ugly Bitch.
Mm-hmm.
You see what I'm saying?
Right.
And women used to come to my shows and they used to get these pretty bitch shirts and these ugly bitch shirts. And it used to just flourish. Because you know what? Women got a struggle too.
Yeah, they do.
They got an edge to show.
Yeah, they do.
An edge to give. And that's the answer to what you see here.
Ugly nigga. I love
it. Let's all understand and be respectful that in life, we trying to get somewhere. And it ain't guaranteed. So you need to wake up and handle your business. It's ugly out here. You got to love yourself. Never ignorant, gaining ground, aggressive.
Aggressively.
There you go.
That part. Signing off. High End Radio.